We are here at our senior fair at Westgate Mall, and it's the first one in 3 years. We're so happy to be back. We have a lot of people walking around, a lot of purveyors set up with great information for health, for purchases. We have dog shelters this year, seniors for seniors. We have two dog shelters that have brought in some senior pets to encourage seniors to adopt or foster with everything paid for. Since it's been 3 years, everybody is smiling and happy. When we have this next year, we're just gonna do the same thing we've done. We just encourage people to come out. They get a lot of great information, some great snacks, and get to see old and new friends. I wanna thank my staff and Senator Boscola's staff for working together. We're a great team when this comes together. I have been so excited all week for this event. It's great to be back. It's great to be seeing people and chatting and laughing, and just the amount of people here is amazing, and the smiles are just warming my heart.